Bonjour à tous and welcome to Learn French with Vincent. This is Unité 12, Leçon F. And in this lesson, we'll continue the series that we've been starting of videos concerning the topic les préfixes et les verbes. So, this video will only focus on the verb mener. Okay, this is the meaning of mener, okay? And we'll see that by adding few letters in front of mener, we will actually change the meaning of these verb, so the original meaning of this verb, and this is right here the original meaning. Okay, so let's see now. The first one is amener. Amener. Okay, and you can see here the translation. Then emmener. Emmener. Okay, same thing here. Ramener. Ramener. Surmener, surmener, and then you've got the translation right here, and that's it. If you want more videos, then youtube.com/imagier. I'm also on Facebook, so you can like me if you want, and then more material can be found at the following address: www.imagier.net. Have a great day. Bye bye.